What are some of the support services available for survivors with Hodgkin's lymphoma?